Welcome to the Power Up Tip of the Week, which is get a mentor.
You know, that is such a great topic. Oftentimes, you know, I get the question, what's the difference between a mentor and a coach? So can you help us out with that?
Cheryl, I'd be happy to. You know, I've been both a mentor and a coach, so I'd be happy to share some insight and perspective on the differences between the two. So the first thing, mentoring, it's more designed to give you guidance and support and insights from someone who's actually been there. It's more of a long-term process that can last weeks, months, maybe even longer. And it's less structured. There's more of an informal relationship between a mentor and a mentee. And it's designed to be more holistic to your career development. But a coach, it's a bit different. It involves more of a trained practitioner who provides accountability and measures your progress and performance. And it usually involves a short period of time that can last maybe a day or two, or maybe multiple days, or up to some weeks. And it's more structured in a formal approach in the process. And it's more performance driven, and it focuses on improving your own personal job performance. Does that help?
That truly helps. And so there you have it, guys. This is the Power Up Tip of the Week.
Mind your potential and focus on your performance. Look into your future and power up your purpose.